Assalamualaikum class 5, this is Khalid Saleem and I hope that all of you are well. So, in our previous lecture we started with our first lesson of first term, the word in a wall. And we read till page 3, first two paragraphs on page 3 we read. So let's continue on with the rest of the chapter, and inshallah will be done in this lecture. Okay, so we are going to start from here. They were weird looking things with their flattened oval bodies, their neat crooked necks, the enormous crab like claws, bulbous and neatly joined as armor, and the tail like a sting of brown beads ending in a sting like a rose thorn. So yeah, he's talking about the scorpions, that they were very strange, weird ka matlab hota hai strange looking things thi, with their flattened, their bodies were flattened. Flattened ka matlab hota hai ki bilkul siddhi ya bilkul you can say ke zameen pe dagri hoti hai. Oval bodies, oval shaped bodies thi unki, aur unki neat their neat crooked legs, or their legs were crooked, they were you know, slightly bended, you can say they were not straight, rather they were bended. The enormous crab like claws, enormous means huge, and their claws actually, claws, you might have seen crabs, they are having claws. Okay, so they had enormous claws, bulbous, and those claws, they were shaped like a bulb, and they were neatly joined as armor. Okay, so armor means something that offers you protection. And this tail, it was a string. String means a piece of thread, dhaga urdu mein, of brown beads ending in a sting like a rose thorn. Jis tarah rose ka जो प्लांट होता है उस पर जो कांटे लगे होते हैं, तो उसके स्कॉर्पियन आपको पता है बिच्छू की टेल पे जो है वो एक पतली सी सुई नुमा चीज़ होती है, एंड इट्स क्वाइट डेडली एक्चुअली. द स्कॉर्पियन वुड लाई देयर क्वाइट क्वाइटली एज वी एग्जामिन्ड हिम, ओनली रेजिंग हिज टेल एज अ वार्निंग साइन इफ यू ब्रीथ टू हार्ड ऑन हिम. सो दे आर वेरी क्वाइट क्रिएचर्स, एंड इफ यू कम नियर दैम दे वुड जस्ट रेज देयर टेल जस्ट टू वार्न यू दैट यू नो इफ यू कम एनी क्लोजर देन दे आर गोइंग टू स्टिंग यू. देन वन डे I found a fat female scorpion in the wall, wearing at what at first glance, glance means in first view, yeah, appearance, at first glance means, sorry, view, appeared to be a pale fawn fur coat. Fawn means something that is yellowish brown. So he found a female scorpion in the wall, and at first look, actually at first view, he thought that that scorpion was wearing a fur coat. Fur jo hai basically jo animals ki jo body pe jo baal hote hain, so they also kill animals and they use their fur in coats. Closer inspection proved that the strange garment means a piece of cloth, was made up of a mass of tiny babies clinging to the mother's back. So this strange garment, which he thought that it was a pale fawn fur coat, they actually were tiny babies of the female scorpion, and they were climbing onto the back of their mother. Okay, I was enraptured by this family, and he was very much pleased, he was very much happy by this family of the scorpion, and I made up my mind to smuggle them into the house and up to my bedroom so that I might keep them and watch them grow up. So he was very much thrilled by these, you can say, this family of the scorpions, and he wanted to keep them close by, and he thought that he's going to bring them, he's going to smuggle them. Smuggle means to bring something, you know, very quietly, and so that no one knows that you have brought that thing. Okay, so he thought that he's going to bring them to his bedroom, and he would like to see them grow. Okay, with infinite care, and I moved the mother and the family into a matchbox and then hurried to the villa. So he was very careful, and infinite we studied that something that is limitless, something that is not easy to measure. Okay. It was rather unfortunate that just as I entered the door, lunch should be served. So it was quite unfortunate. Unfortunate means something that is bad, you can say. Okay. So as he entered the house with the matchbox that was having the babies of the scorpions in it and the scorpion itself as well. So lunch was being served at the house. However, I placed the matchbox carefully on the mantelpiece in the drawing room and made my way to the dining room and joined the family for the meal. So he actually just kept that matchbox at the mantelpiece. Mantelpiece, it means there's a fireplace in a house and there's a board that is coming out of the wall on which you might place your things, your photographs, something like that. So he actually kept on that mantelpiece, dawdling over my food. So he was being very lazy over his food because he was very much excited by what he had brought into the house, and he was feeding Roger surreptitiously. Roger was his dog. Okay, surreptitiously means chupke, chupake, sneakily, you can say, under the table and listening to the family arguing. I completely forgot about my exciting new capture. So he just got busy in sitting at the table, and he was not interested in the food as well, and he was feeding his dog, and there was a lot of argument going on in the house. So he actually he actually forgot that he had brought that matchbox into the house with the family of the scorpion. At last, Larry, having finished, fetched the cigarettes from the drawing. So Larry is his brother, actually. Okay, so Larry was the first one to finish the meal. So he wanted to smoke some cigarettes, so he fetched ka matlab hota lekar aana, okay, from the drawing room. And lying back in his chair, he put one in his mouth and picked up the matchbox he had brought. So he actually wanted to smoke, and he picked up accidentally that matchbox from the mantelpiece. Oblivious means unaware. So he was not having any idea that this matchbox would be containing other things rather than the matches themselves. Oblivious at the end of my happy days was about to come. I watched my eldest brother interestedly as, still talking loudly, he opened the matchbox. So he was unaware, Dural was unaware ki uske khushi ke din jo hai wo khatam hone wale hain, aur bade interest ke sath he was viewing his brother as he opened the matchbox. Now I insist to this day that the female scorpion meant no harm. She was nervous and a little annoyed at being shut up in a matchbox for so long, and so she seized ka matlab hota hai pakad lena, grab kar dena, theek hai. So she grabbed bhi keh sakte hain, seized bhi kehte hain, the first opportunity to escape. So Dural knew that the scorpion was innocent and she meant no harm to Larry, but since it's a poisonous, you can say, animal, the scorpion was quite nervous and it was quite irritated. Annoyed ka matlab hota hai irritate hona, theek hai, ki itni der tak wo matchbox andar band rahi hai, to usko jaise hi ek pehla mauka mila bhagne ka, to usne wo mauka haathon se nahi jaane diya. She pulled herself out of the box with great rapidity. Rapidity ka it means with with great speed or with great movement. Her babies clinging on desperately, and scuttled onto the back of Larry's hand. Scuttled means to move with quick, hasty, tezi tezi chalna, theek hai. Then there, not quite certain what to do next, she paused, her sting carved up at the ready. Larry, feeling the movement of her claws, glanced down to see what it was, and from that moment things got increasingly confused. So she got out of the matchbox and she started climbing up Larry's hand, and the babies were also clinging on very desperately. They did not want to fall off their mother. So things got confusing from there. Okay, he uttered a roar of fright. Matlab usne ek cheekh mari, bahut zyada khofnak. डर के मारे दैट ब्रॉट रॉजर आउट फ्रॉम बीनीथ द टेबल बार्किंग वाइडली विद अ फ्लिक ऑफ हिज हैंड ही सेंट द अनफॉर्चुनेट स्कॉर्पियन फ्लाइंग डाउन द टेबल एंड शी लैंडेड मिड वे बिटवीन मार्गो एंड लेस्ली स्कैटरिंग बेबीज लाइक कॉन्फेटी एज शी थंप्ड ऑन द क्लॉथ. सो सो व्हेन ही फ्लिक्ड व्हेन लैरी फ्लिक द स्कॉर्पियन ऑफ द बैक ऑफ हिज हैंड सो व्हाट हैपेंड द स्कॉर्पियन फ्लू इन द एयर एंड इट लैंडेड एंड all the babies they were deattached from the back of the mother scorpion and the scorpion actually landed between Margo and Leslie. Okay, they are the siblings of Dorel. Okay, and with that there was a rapid change from peace to chaos. Chaos का मतलब होता है कि बहुत ज़्यादा भगदड़ मच जाना, कोई ऐसी सिचुएशन जो बहुत ज़्यादा कन्फ्यूजिंग हो. ओके, थॉरली enraged. Enraged का मतलब होता है एंग्री. ओके, सो द स्कॉर्पियन वॉज वेरी एंग्री एट दिस ट्रीटमेंट. द क्रीचर स्पेड टूवर्ड्स लेस्ली. स्पीड की जो पास फॉर्म है वो स्पेड है. ठीक है, हर स्टिंग क्विवरिंग विद इमोशन. और उसकी जो स्टिंग थी वो क्विवर कर रही थी, शेक कर रही थी बहुत ज़्यादा जज्बातों के साथ. इट सीम दैट द फीमेल स्कॉर्पियन वॉज अबाउट टू बाइट लेस्ली. लेस्ली लेप्ट. ओके, लेस्ली इज अ मेल. लेस्ली लेप्ट टू हिज फीट ओवर टर्निंग हिज शेयर एंड फ्लिक्ड आउट डेस्परेटली विद हिज नैपकिन सेंडिंग द स्कॉर्पियन रोलिंग अक्रॉस द क्लॉथ टूवर्ड्स मार्गो हु प्रॉम्प्टली लेट आउट अ स्क्रीम दैट एनी रेलवे इंजन वुड हैव बीन प्राउड टू प्रोड्यूस. सो यू कैन सी a funny scene is unfolding in front of us and Margo jo hai wo bahut buri tarah cheekhta hai. So ek look out they are coming, screamed Margo. All we need is a book, roared Leslie. Don't panic ke khauf zada na ho, hit them with a book. To unko book kisse mare. मदर कम्प्लीटली बिविल्डर्ड. बिविल्डर्ड का मतलब होता है कन्फ्यूज आप कहते हैं. बाई दिस सडन एंड रैपिड चेंज फ्राम पीस टू केओस पुट ऑन हर ग्लासेस एंड पीयर डाउन द टेबल टू सी वट वॉज कॉजिंग द पेंडीमोनियम. पेंडीमोनियम का भी ये मतलब होता है कि कोई ऐसी सिचुएशन जो बिल्कुल ही आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल हो. केओस इन अदर वर्ड्स. ओके, अ सिचुएशन इन विच देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ कन्फ्यूजन, यू कैन से पेंडीमोनियम. एंड एट दैट मोमेंट मार्गो इन अ वेन in a vain का मतलब यहाँ पे useless attempt to stop the scorpion's advance hurled a glass of water at it. So what did Margo do? कि उसने scorpion को रोकने के लिए उसकी failed attempt थी तो उसने क्या किया कि उसने एक glass of water जो है उस पर फेंकने की कोशिश की. The shower of water missed the animal completely but successfully drenched mother. Drenched का मतलब होता है कि soak कर देना किसी को, wet कर देना, भिगो देना. Who not being able to stand cold water promptly lost her breath and sat gasping at the end of the table, unable to protest even. So she was very much surprised by the intensity of the cold water and she was just trying to find her breath and she just sat at the end of the table and she could not even say any bad word to those boys. Okay, get a knife, hit them with a book, shouted Larry. That boy will kill the lot of us. Bah, look at the table, knee deep in scorpions, kill them. So even Larry is pushing them to do something and get rid of the scorpion and their babies and its babies. Okay, oh now don't hurt them, I will catch them, I pleaded. Pleaded ka matlab hota hai ki mehnat karna kisi ki, theek hai. Eventually backed up by mother, Leslie's suggestion that the whole lot be killed was squashed. Quashed ka matlab hota hai kisi cheez ko stop kar dena, kisi cheez ko reject kar dena, kisi cheez pe amal na karna. So Dural offered that they should not hurt them and he would catch them and by the time a certain amount of order had been restored, all the baby scorpions had hidden themselves under various plates and bits of cutlery. तो क्या हुआ कि खाने पीने की जितनी भी चीज़ें पड़ी थी मेज़ पे, plates वगैरह, cutlery, forks and spoons वगैरह, so they hid themselves under those things. The results of this incident were numerous. Okay, so बहुत ज़्यादा इसके नतज निकले इस वाक़े के. While the family still feeling angry and frightened means afraid, moved to the sitting room. I spent half an hour rounding up the babies, picking them up in a teaspoon and returning them to their mother's back. Then I carried them outside on a saucer and reluctantly released them on the garden wall. So he had to actually he had to find all the baby scorpions and he had to bring them to their mother. And then he placed them on a saucer. Pitch ke andar usne rakh ke kya kiya? He went to the garden wall and he released those scorpions there. Roger and I went and spent the afternoon on the hillside, for I felt it would be wise to allow the family to have a break before seeing them again. So he did not want to face his family. So Durrell and his dog Roger, Durrell took his dog along with him, so that he could have a break from his family and let things basically cool down a bit. Okay, Larry developed a phobia about matchboxes, but from my point of view, the worst repercussion का मतलब होता है नतायज, ठीक है, result, consequence, कि आप कोई काम बुरा करते हैं तो उसका फिर आपको खमियाजा भुगतना पड़ता है, उसको repercussion कहते हैं, ठीक है. Of the whole affair was that mother decided to try to stop me from exploring the animal world. So what happened after this incident? The consequence of this incident was that mother did not allow Durrell to go out near the crumbling wall in the garden and explore it. Okay, you're running wild again. It is high time you received a little more education, she said. I'm getting you a tutor. So she punished him in this way that he was getting wild, he was going outside, he was exploring animal kingdom, and he was bringing those animals into his house. So his mother decided that it would be better that he invested his energy into something beneficial and useful. So she thought that the best thing for Durrell would be that she would get him a tutor. Tutor ka matlab hai ki usko tuition wagera padhane ke liye koi teacher rakh legi. Okay, so we are done with the lesson about the author. Okay, Gerald Durrell was an English naturalist, zookeeper, conservationist, author and television presenter, but he is perhaps best remembered for the books he wrote about his life as an animal collector and enthusiast. Enthusiast ka matlab hota hai ki kisi cheez ke bare mein bahut zyada enthusiastic hote hain, bahut zyada interest lete hain kisi cheez mein. Darrell was taken to a zoo when he was very young and he said that this was when his lifelong love for of animals began. So this is a little information regarding the author himself. So we are done with this lesson, inshallah. After Eid, I guess I would be sharing the question answers with you. In the meantime, you're supposed to do this as your homework, words to know section. Okay, just do the first eight, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, first 8 words meaning, and try to make their sentences. In my first video, I shared, I discussed the words to know in great detail. Okay, so you're supposed to write the words meaning in your copy. ठीक है, आपने क्या करना है, एक पेज में वर्ड्स लिखना है और फिर मीनिंग करके एक लाइन ड्रॉ करके मीनिंग्स लिखने हैं, फाइन. और फिर आपने क्या करना है, नेक्स्ट पेज पे यू आर गोइंग टू राइट द वर्ड्स अगेन एंड यू आर गोइंग टू राइट द sentences, you're going to make sentences actually in front of those words. Okay, so best of luck, and if you come across any trouble, so you're free to ask me. Thank you.